It could be something like the rod bearings, which could have gotten loose, or completely worn. Either way, you'll want to get the engine checked out as soon as possible. If you hear a roaring noise, th, a lax timing chain, or worse, a broken timing chain with loose parts within the engine, will produce a rattling sound when your car is idling. This rattling sound is typically most prominent.